September the 18th, 2021. It's 8:52 in the morning. This is the E-Flight Viper AS3X 3300 6 cell. This, I believe, is flight number 2. Well, I've had it quite a while, but I don't fly it much at all. Going up! Out nice. Maybe just a little tiny bit to the left, not much. Got a 3X on it, so, and I don't think it's got flaps. I'll bring it down here a little lower now so I can get a little video of it. Couple of short turns here in front of me, figure eights. Do a slow flyby here. Coming in. Power down. Come on over to the runway there, friend. Well, go around one more time. Get a little lower. That's it, a little lower, a little lower, a little lower. All right, now off the throttle. Whoa! That's a little better. Wow! Perfect! That's Andy flying his blue and yellow Red Hawk, doing some touch and goes here on September the 18th, 2021. It's 11:20 in the morning, about 80 degrees, no wind at all. Wow, man. yellow stop. Okay. All right, here we go. Going up. Full flap, climbed just a little bit. Coming in. Maybe a little too high, I don't know. Coming in. Now. Ooh. Maybe the same thing as just a moment ago. Power off. Yeah. Whoa.